Oh, we are in the Catholic area of the Golgotha. Hey, wait. And look at that. Hey, Molly. And they are renovating, yeah? They are renovating the Catholic area. For me, it's a good option to show you the 9th station of the cross. There. 11th station of the cross. Actually, of Jesus nailing into the cross. Because they're lighting it, you can see it, and it's beautiful. There's another station here, which now we can see it better than ever. You can see there, Mary, with a spear in her heart. Mary holding a dead son. And this is the Catholic area. And through Mali. Okay. Hi, Mali.
Say hello to the group. Yeah.
We are going straight to there. Come on, do that. Let me go through in here and let me take a video of you. We are at the crucifixion area at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. Yeah, reach your hand and put it, yeah, and touch the bedrock of the Golgotha, of the Calvary. See Jesus, crucifixion area. And then John the disciple. And now, you're doing it. And Mary, the mother of Jesus, to the left side. To the left side. And look at that. You see the menorah in front of Jesus, which is a Jewish symbol, but the menorah symbolizes the temple. And Jesus is the temple. We are already at the Greek Orthodox part. There, the one that's been renovated now, is the Catholic place. And Greek Orthodox. On top of Jesus, you see the sin list of him. Jesus from Nazareth, King of the Jews. Church of the Holy Sepulchre, the Golgotha, Calvary. Place of the crucifixion.